Let's put your hands together for Dr. Smile. Now you go see our crowd will follow. Smile and well wishers. Please, when you come on stage, let the well stay one place, the wishers stay one place too.
Dr. Smile is the popular comedian not only in the States but across the southwest of Nigeria and across the country itself. Dr. Smile has made a name for himself as one of the funniest new breed of stand-up comics, and hardly would you come across any major event these days without his presence on the artwork, having spent 15 years in the industry. Recently, Dr. Smile sold out the Olusegun Obasanjo Presidential Library Marquee Event Center here at the heart of Abeokuta, the state capital. The event, which has become a yearly one, is that Dr. Smile Unusual. He broke records with his concert, with over about 3,000 people in attendance. This particular year, the biggest show, which also celebrated its 15th year on stage, brought top-notch acts and comedians like Brother Shaggy, Benga Deyinka, MC Lively, DJ Jimmy Jazz, Kenny Black, Owen G, The Passion's Bossen, Smoke Doctor, J-Walk, Bash, Konga, and many doyens in the music industry. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you a multiple award-winning comedian, Dr. Smile.
Congratulations. It's a great privilege to present to you this award. But don't be too much in a rush, because this is in my possession now. And as your name implies, smile. So I'm going to give you the mic. Just a moment, if you all need to smile here before you get this. Yeah.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. She said, you have the award with you, so I need to make you everybody laugh. So, ladies and gentlemen, take for instance, I'm not a comedian. Now, I make coffee. So, if I collect an award, you ask me to make one for you? No. So give me my award and let me go in peace. Thank you.
Congratulations. You can have your award. Let me just thank you very much.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dr. Smile. I make people laugh for a living, and I'm happy to be standing in front of one of my son. I call him my son because his late father was my friend. We were so close. Ozogula, please put your hands together for him. He's one of my very, I love you. I'm proud of you, my boy. Keep it up. Sit down. Even when Ozogula is standing and sitting, there's no difference. Because the height from the chair is not even more than the table. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, before I say anything, I would like to appreciate it. We have a living legend in the building. Mr. Shey Shodimu, where is he? Okay, where are you? Where? Ladies and gentlemen, that's the man that sang Love Me JJ, Love Me Ten. Oh, so please put your hands together for him. He's from Ogun State. I got to be precise. Ah, I got to fell abroad. And to look on only. Babalaji. Babalaji ti se baisi. E na tun se yoyo. Lo tun yi Babalaji. E ba mi wa oba lu kon fun Babalaji weya. Oba. Oba iwo yi. Abi. O ka be si ti wa be o. O ti. Okay. Oba jaru. E alawi ye pe. Eyin le so yen o. Oloba jaru igbe area leyi. Ladies and gentlemen, when you see an Hausa man beg, you give them money not because of the fact that you understand what they say. Hausa man has also said, Alaba Musa Babia Ashiri Oniju. You just give them money because of the fact that you just want to help somebody. Have you ever seen an Igbo beggar before? Igbos can never beg. This is the best you can get from an Igbo man. Hello. My name is Chinedu. I came from Onitsha to see my brother here in Abeokuta. I misplaced my wallet. Can I please see 95 to go back to Onitsha? Well, ladies and gentlemen, the tribe that begs are annoying me. They are the Yoruba. Hey, tell me about Oni, lelele. When Yoruba people beg you, you are in trouble. On our major new Yoruba, I've been there before. Number one, I want to go back. Ẹ ṣàánú mi nítorí ọlọ́run. Bóyá ó dọ̀ yẹn ti wá àfẹ́kẹ́ o fẹ́ roll up glass wa. Ẹ má roll up bí ọkàn ṣe mọ ibẹ̀ ọkàn tí ó fún mi lówó last night kò tó débi tó ń lọ. Ẹ jọ ẹ ṣàánú mi wá kàn wá ẹ ṣàfún wọn. Number two is the most annoying part. Yorùbá people dey want to beg you for money. They put you in their shoe. Ẹ káàárọ̀ ọ̀nà balẹ̀ fẹ́ rí àwọn dáàdì lè dáàdì àbájáde. Ẹ wọ́n lè fẹ́ rí bẹ́ẹ̀ ladies and gentlemen, that's my time. God bless you.